as we are underway. And Ricochet going right after Happy Corbin. Sheamus now from behind as the Ole chants in honor of Sami Zayn. Ring throughout the arena here tonight in Montreal. And Sami trying to fire up with the WWE fans here tonight in Montreal. And Ricochet sends Sami Zayn into the corner. Sami, a clear favorite here tonight in his hometown.
Absolutely beloved.
And look at Corbin, the quickness of Corbin. Massive choke slam to Ricochet. Cover now by Corbin. And everybody breaks up the three count. The winner of the match faces the ring general Gunther at Clash at the Castle. Who's going to earn an Intercontinental title opportunity? Echoing through the Bell Center as Madcap tees off on his former mentor. Madcap, who came to team up with McIntyre last week in victory over the Usos here on SmackDown.
That's what you're talking about with Corbin, though. Not sure he's ever played soccer or...
Oh! A right hand by Corbin.
This is the type of stuff that Corbin gets intoxicated from.
Damn, he looked like El Generico there. And now Ricochet sent across the ring. Corbin misses with a wild right hand. Ricochet, oh, runs right into his shoulder. Corbin's just dominating.
Absolutely.
And now Sheamus into the ring to throw right hands with Corbin. And these two big bulls going after one another in this fatal five-way.
Two old bulls in WWE looking to notch another shot at a title. Corbin.
Oh! Back suplex to Sheamus. Cover by Corbin.
This
to advance. And a kick out by Sheamus at one.
Sheamus hit not so fast.
The ring general Gunther looking on. And after wonder what he thought about that. The right hand. And then this by Corbin as well. Corbin Shano drives Corbin. Off the drop kick. Madcap back into the ring. Springboard cross body.
It's a demolition derby right now.
Ricochet. Oh, down goes Sami, who after an early flurry can't get back into this match.
Ricochet flying around.
Oh, DDT! Planting Corbin and Ricochet would love to regain the Intercontinental Championship.
Running. Shooting star.
Cover plus. For the win by Ricochet. Corbin kicks it too.
Damn.
Look at Sheamus' thigh just all cut up.
Bruised. These men willing to go through anything to get a shot in Cardiff, Wales.
Oh, Ricochet about knocked out of his boots. Hey, if you're going to compete with Gunther in 2 weeks, you better be ready to take some blows, right?
Absolutely.
And here's Madcap.
The working man's title. Blue collar champion. Madcap wants that shot just as much as everybody.
Sheamus has never held the Intercontinental Championship. Neither has Corbin. Madcap Moss looking for his first title ever in WWE. If he can earn an opportunity at the championship here tonight.
Crowd willing, Sami. Back to his feet.
Uh-oh,
might not matter.
Irish curse. Sami back into the ring, and Sammy's going to pay with an Irish curse from Sheamus again.
Sheamus in dominant position in this fatal five-way. Men strewn out everywhere.
Friday night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance tonight. We're live at the Bell Center in Montreal, Canada. Fatal five-way match to determine who will face Gunther in 2 weeks at Clash at the Castle for the Intercontinental Championship. This has been an all-out war. And the 10 beats of the battering ringing out throughout the arena in Montreal.
That's 10 in French. I really thought they'd be speaking French this entire time.
Fans fired up here tonight.
This is awesome. This is my first time in front of a Canadian crowd.
And now it is time for Mr. Corbin to suffer 10 beats of the battering. And Ricochet looking to take advantage.
Sheamus might be tired out from beating the hell out of people.
Ricochet over the top rope, out to the apron. Ooh, what a shot to the midsection by Sheamus, and now it's Ricochet's turn.
For 20, done.
That is, well, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And Ricochet just dumped.
37 beats of the Botrick. Holy. Yeah,
first time ever, I believe. A historic night here for Sheamus. And now turns his attention to Mr. Sami Zayn.
No way.
And Sami trying to fight out of this, and he hangs Sheamus up on the top rope. And Sami looking to rally a bit. And now Corbin over the top rope to the floor.
Shirtless Corbin and Sheamus on his side. Sami seizing the opportunity.
Looking to fly over the top rope. Down go Corbin and Sheamus. Sami Zayn starting to rally.
The ultimate opportunist.
It is electric here at Bell Center.
The Sami chants are deafening, and why not?
And now Sami and Ricochet. In this fatal five-way, can one of these men pick up the pinfall or submission to win and head to Cardiff, Wales 2 weeks from tomorrow? Sami Zayn, though! Oh! Michinoku driver for the win, and Ricochet kicks it, too! Sami Zayn from out of nowhere with a Michinoku driver, and Ricochet able to kick it, too! Watch Sami fly.
Perfect!
You know, we talk so much, Pat, about Sami Zayn and his kiss in the butt of the tribal chief and the bloodline and everything else. But Sami's an incredible athlete, a multi-time champion, one of the best athletes in the world today. And Sami's showing it tonight. Looking for the Haluva kick, madcap, intercepted. And Sami, blue thunderbomb for the win on Mars, kick out at two.
Sami Zayn had a sit down with the GOAT earlier, Roman Reigns, and now he's been inches away from securing another Intercontinental title shot right here in his hometown. 1200th episode of SmackDown might be the greatest night on Sami Zayn's life.
And trending number one in the United States, Sami and Corbin now. No disqualifications, no countouts. This has been a barn burner. The human video game. Ricochet showed you why, but Sami Zayn able to thwart it. And now Sheamus back in the ring. And these five athletes, five of the best in the world, battling out for an opportunity at Gunther in the Intercontinental Championship.
Getting a Sunday fatal five-way on a Friday.
From the second rope, Sami on the shoulders of Sheamus. White noise.
He literally looked at me and said, tell him, Patty. I don't know what he wanted me to say, but the ultimate grand slam could be completed if Sheamus could get an Intercontinental title.
From behind, Ricochet with a kick right to the back of the neck. Madcap back into the matchup as well. Madcap buries his shoulder in the gut of Sheamus and Ricochet. Oh, Ricochet is so quick, isn't he? Fascinating. Tremendous balance.
He's world class. He's flawless except for that moment.
Oh! Sheamus planting Madcap. There are bodies being strewn everywhere. Meanwhile, the officials, off deep six. Sami Zayn is heading back apparently to the locker room area.